Should you be performing an exercise that you hate? Hi guys, welcome to the MEDFITNESS Minute. Occasionally clients will tell us that they hate an exercise. Now, I'm gonna suggest that it's okay to do an exercise you hate if two things are happening. Number one is the exercise needs to be safe. It shouldn't be exposing you to high risk of injury. And number two is it providing a health benefit? If it is, and it's safe, yes, it's okay and productive to perform an exercise that you hate.